Anastasia. And she's one of those overnight sensations in the music business who's actually been working at it for 10 or 12 years. It was Aussie fans who first launched her into the big time. So now she's on a flying visit from the US to promote a new album called Freak of Nature, which Anastasia happily admits is all about how strange she is.
You know, I'm a freak, you know, I'm just a freak of nature. That's just what I am, and you're going to have to accept it. And if you don't, that's cool. Just step aside. I got to walk on.
She looks like Britney, sounds like Aretha Franklin, and the music industry has seen nothing like her before.
You hear this powerful voice and you expect a huge person to walk into the room. But in the flesh, you're a small package, aren't you?
Yeah, you definitely would expect me to be quite larger than I am, sounding as big as I do. But, you know, don't judge a book by its cover, people. Us small people can pack a pound. I said I love
you till the 12th of November. Early on, Anastasia was told to lose those signature glasses, to dress more conservatively. But these days, she celebrates being different and proudly wears the tag Freak.
And I wear it right around the jugular because this is the freak right here.
Anastasia comes from the US, but Australia embraced her first and made her a star. So she's back here to launch her album and pay her dues. Never let me feel. 5,000 fans turned up at Brisbane's Mall on Friday to catch a glimpse. She was meant to stay for only 45 minutes, but hung around for 4 hours signing autographs.
You know I gotta. Now you know you guys gotta sing loud. Hey, you know.
Her vivacious nature hasn't always been an advantage. Take the time she was fired from a Beverly Hills beauty salon for being too loud.
Can't you see?
Not quite what they wanted in a facial salon. Penetrating the walls with my vibrating voice. They wanted more of a conservative dresser. Not my thing.
So I wonder what they say about you today.
Oh, they're probably, oh, she used to work here, we loved her. You know, they probably definitely, you know, give that little like, you know, oh, we thought she was so special and everything, and we hired her for the season.
Now I'm moving on.
But there's been another stumbling block. Anastasia has Crohn's, an inflammatory disease of the intestines, which required surgery when she was younger. She doesn't hide the scar on her stomach and says the ongoing illness is a gift.
Even when I get an attack today, when time is so busy and time is so difficult, how do I get through that? How can I get through that? How do I make it not make me so scared that more comes? You know, you just have to stay present every moment.
You really need to go and do a talk circuit.
I do need to have a little, like, you know, Hallmark session in my in-store. How to become a better you. Next on Anastasia.